Hey, here we are in Magic Gathering Arena. It's Sunday. Black and green sounds okay. I can say I don't really want it, but you know what? We can do it, I think. That's what I'm gonna give a try. Oh, wait, we've got balls today. Did I not? Nope, apparently I did not. Yesterday we picked up Mastery. Picked up some packs. And I forgot to check them out. So, there's that. And then there's the store. Sometimes the deal of the day is a real deal. Today it's Card Styles. And they are great. They're a good deal too, but I don't need that one. So, you know, there's that. Okay, let's, I think it's green and black. And that is, means it's time for elves on the show, at least for a bit, just for fun. Tick tock, tick tock. I think April 28th, I've seen, is when the new Alchemy cards will be out. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna stay saving that. It's kind of hard to produce your, change your deck to Alchemy when you've already got the combinations that seem to work for you from the other sets. Enjoyed our Minecraft stream yesterday afternoon. Oh, I know Facebook definitely enjoyed it. We had over 500 watching. Welcome to our new followers, and thank you for your support. This guy doesn't know who he's playing with you. But I hope he's gonna learn. Thank you. No, I could have swore I clicked on it. I was on the shelf, but. That didn't exactly work out. It worked out for me, but it didn't work out for changing the deck. We just had a pretty vicious match, considering what was being done to us. I don't understand. Was there a problem? Has to be something wrong. What? I didn't see a big threat there, but they didn't put any cards out either yet. Thank you. cool. We got more mastery. We got balls, more balls, I tell ya.
How's that, Mr. Rampo?
Feel good yet, Mr. Rampo? Yeah, I kinda hate Rampo death myself.
gotta shuffle the cards, man. Gotta shuffle. Giving me three mana and three legendary, same legendary cards. This not a game make. White ramp up is not a game, especially ones that were stole from online. Make your own strategy up and make it something other than white ramp up. It's really getting old. It's getting very, very old. People don't want to watch no more. People don't want to play no more. When are you going to really fix it? Because they're tired of the hot air service. Thank you. Bebe. Match him better. Match him good. Not shit. Anytime you put me in in a game with cards that ramp up that large without enough mana, we're not matched correctly. You're not shuffling correctly. You're not operating the game according to your own rules correctly. It's not a lot to ask to run the games by its own rules. The rules that you set for it. You have to have the mana to play the cards and trigger them. If you're out there and it's your first time, don't forget to give us a follow. Turn on those notifications. Share our content. It really, 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 really helps if you share our stream. If you're on Twitch and you're so inclined, subscribing is nice. Buying a gift or a subscription for a follower or a friend.
moving from them. The entire forest is in awe.
So much for that white ramp up, Dick. Some days they just don't play out the way you want. I just played one white ramp up deck, now playing another, and we don't entertain them, they're not legitimate, and if I hadn't took down that white ramp up deck, the last one, as quickly as I did, I would have left that one too, because we don't play white ramp up decks. I don't know when you'll learn, but if you see this username, you might as well leave if you got a white ramp up deck. You're not getting a game. It's time to make the magic match. Oh, hell. That card is cheating you pretty badly there, ain't it? You can lose you the game. Hanging on to those mana like that.
My devotion to victory was forged in hell. You, into the fray!
I'm not sure if it really should be. Give it a chance. Shuffle in this. Can't play against this deck because we don't have what it takes to play against it. We need a good shuffle. And that's what we need. I'll have to find a card company that can create a shuffle, and this game will be awesome. Maybe the makers of Fortnite can do it. Call of Duty, huh? I think so. Yeah. gotten better or gonna getting better by the day.
See the benefits of peace? Thank you.
Actually, I don't think so. I think they don't want me to play it at all. You gotta match the decks according to power. This is not match. This is just a mirror match. Match it so that we can play each other, not your algorithm. Fix your game. We don't need mirror matches. That's not what matching decks is about. Though they can work if you shuffle and deal exactly the same to each party, like a chess game. That's not what it's about. Deal with the white ramp up deck, so if that's what you are, we are out of here. We're not here to be fucked around with. I don't kid when I say white ramp up is not a legitimate deck. There's no kidding going on. What this is, white ramp up, I can see it already. Yeah. Nothing worse than a white ramp up deck that won't ramp up, hey? No, board wipes, that's too much. That's way over the edge, buddy. That's an illegal deck. Completely illegal, as far as I'm concerned. And we're not going to deal with it. No. Not necessary. And it's definitely even against the rules of the game that they create. It's not... I mean, there was like almost 12 mana there. You wiped out with one card. No. And all my cards on the board. So, no. No. Uh-uh. No way, Jose, in hell. You want balance? You better fix the fucking game. Rip that shit right out of it. You can't even rewrite, if there was such a thing as rewriting anything, which there's not. The only way you're going to balance this game is if you blow it out of the water. Sort. All mana? Yeah, that seems likely. When this one doesn't choose a card for us to play, it means there's all mana coming out. Alright guys, seems that that's gonna be seems that's gonna be it for the day. Hey Uncle Russ, thanks for raiding with your party of four. We are grateful for the support, and hey, hope we can do the same for you one day, and see you later. Bye-bye.